now I'm going to make some blueberry juice with a little bit of vanilla almond milk and some wild blueberries. And I'm going to use a smoothie button on this one. I didn't put enough liquid in it. Let's see if it'll make it to a frosty. And there you have it, folks, a blueberry delight.